Running a successful business requires talent that is equipped with the knowledge of a modern ERP. The dynamics of today's business needs a dynamic ERP solution. Stay on top of the pyramid of success by becoming master in one of the most important ERP solutions, Microsoft Dynamics AX, by simply taking self-paced videos from Guide to Learn. These videos are designed to empower you wherever you are and however you wish to pace yourself. Regardless of your role as a solution architect, functional consultant, implementer, or efficient end user, these videos will exceed your expectations. Our method of teaching has revolutionized the way you learn in a simple, straightforward, efficient manner. We explain step-by-step approach and incorporate real-life scenarios with deep dive discussion.
As a trainer and a consultant, I marry these two experiences together. I implement Dynamics AX. I customize Dynamics AX if it's necessary. And I train Dynamics AX. So when I deliver, I try to bring all these three experiences into this program by bringing the real life scenario based on real life scenario that I'm working with. So I share that knowledge with you.
The new Microsoft Dynamics AX deserves to be taught in a manner that shows its true potential. Please feel free to view sample videos free of charge.
Another way of dealing with the acceptance of a vendor invoices is using a technology that was introduced in Dynamics AX 2012. And this specific way of doing it is a bit more modernized, yet doesn't use the journal names. It's not a journal technology, it is a sub-ledger, an accounting distribution technology. Let's talk about that. They are still using the posting profile in order to understand where to hit it. However, they're not using the journals. Need to now go to the general ledger and remind you about the parameter form and introduce a new tab here, batch transfer rule.